The Prophet saw him in his eyes, a dream. Angel in his hand, a hook. Put in the mouth of the one in the grave, would take it off to the bank. He said, oh my God, who are they? He said to him, this is a lie.
He's not praying on time, because sleep comes to you at your head, and he hit his head. Because he's not praying on that, especially Fajr. The Fajr people in the mountain praying and he's sleeping. Not wake up before sunrise and pray. You know what happened to him in the grave? He's crying.
They will put
his grave.
Like this.
Okay?
And those who put me here should say, Bismillah. وعلى ملتي وعلى سنة رسول الله.
Nice means.
Now the soul enter the body. I get a life back again. I can hear the footsteps of the people going back home. I can hear the footsteps. The people above me, they ask Allah to forgive me, to have mercy on me, and so on. It's a great important time. Now, I'm like this. Two angels will come, Munkar and Nakir. I'm like this. They will make me sick. How? Allah Akbar. We don't know. Because the Prophet said, the angels will let him sit and start asking him four questions. Four questions. Who's your Lord? If he's a believer, who practicing his deen, he will answer them, Allah is my Lord. What is your religion?
Islam.
If he's a Muslim, were you a Muslim? Who practices his religion? Then Allah will guide them to say, Islam is my religion. Who's your prophet? If he's believing that Muhammad is the message of Allah and follow him, obey him, Allah will guide him to say, yes, Muhammad is my messenger, my prophet. They will ask him, what is said about this man, about Muhammad? He said, he's the messenger of Allah. They will say, yeah, we know you believing that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. We know you. How did you know? Yani, how did you know that Allah is your Lord? Muhammad is your prophet and Islam your religion. How did you know? He will say, I read the book of Allah and I believe it. See how the Quran is so important in our life? Now what after this one? I call up. From the sky will call. My servant has speak the truth. So furnish his grave from paradise. Furnish his grave from paradise. Make the grave too big as far as can see. They will open two doors for him. Doors to paradise, doors to the hellfire. You look at the left place, you see his place in the hellfire. They will say to him, this is your place if you are disbeliever. But because you are a believer, they'll close this door and show him the other door to paradise. This is your abode in paradise. Then he will say, oh my Lord, haste the hour. Let the hour come, let everyone pass away to go back to my family and tell them that I pass. I will. You know, let's sleep, sleep. Brothers, remember this day, wallah coming. No one with you here. Even the closest one to you, your parents, none of them will be with you.